seems to just link up and be alright. Tuck in my battery connector here. Pretty awesome, huh? For a friggin' micro, man, like, you can't ask for much better than that. He's up there, man, for sure, you know? I could definitely go higher than my building. And that's saying something. Like, for a micro, you know, really it is. Okay, well, let's click her into expert mode here. Well, let me get a little trim action going on. I start stunting. Whoa. Yes, that is expert mode, and it does flip. It's so nimble, and then the prop guard makes it so much trickier. It doesn't want to flip with the prop guard, you know. Well, let's put it not to flip. It really cruises, dude. Hold on. Oh! And it's tough! It was making a different sound. Let me check her. Yeah, is this thing, when you go to throttle max, or like max throttle, it just doesn't have enough thrust, and it's because of the prop, the prop guard, you know. It's a sacrifice you make with that prop guard. It's quite heavy. I might have to look for something I might actually just trim all the big stuff off of it and leave the stuff like around the prongs, you know? Something. Great little quad though. Oh. Looks like I got some flashing lights. Battery's done. But, yeah, buddy.